Okay then, hello and welcome everyone. This is Invisible with you again, playing Persona 3, Fist Project or Fistless Awakening. This is a bonus video, part 3. The fight with Takaya. Orpheus versus Takaya. Yes, the one after this will be Orpheus versus Nyx, but let's save that one for its time. So previously, Jin suicided, and there's Takaya.
Is the top of Tartarus passed here?
Yeah.
Indeed. Then let us through.
He's not even...
I am not standing in your way.
Yeah? So?
I take it you have defeated Jin.
The girl said it.
My life was stolen from me. And in its place, I was given a power I never asked for. And so...
It's all because of the Kuriju.
...that the future is only a delusion. Only by striving to live every moment to its fullest can the soul truly be satisfied. That is why we welcome this glorious revelation. To shine a light upon this darkened world.
You're a moron.
You're so full of shit. I'm not dying so you can have a friggin' nightlight.
This is not merely my desire. There are many who have also gathered to rejoice in her arrival.
That's just because all these weird things have been happening.
That is untrue.
Huh?
Who is responsible for reviving Nyx? Can a single person boast of this great accomplishment? You all worked tirelessly to prevent it, and yet in doing so, you unwittingly aided in her coming. So you see, this is not just my will. It is the will of all people. Man cannot face death without first finding meaning in life. But the world has realized that any meaning in life was lost long ago. Nyx has come because humanity has cried out for her salvation.
He has a point.
That can't be.
He has a point.
I don't believe you. And yet, there is truth in what he says.
Yep. Okay.
The world isn't so simple that one person can decide whether we all live or we all die. So even if there is no hope, we won't give up.
What do you know of this world?
Nothing.
No matter how long you search or how hard you pray, eventually you will realize that there is no truth.
Shut up and fight. Yep.
Such foolishness is what I am trying to rid this world of.
Let's dance.
If you insist on asserting your way of living, then I shall do the same. The coming of Nyx is but moments away.
Ah! Apistolos versus Tekaya. Okay, full cat, it's okay. Analyze him.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Give me a favor, please, Orpheus Telos. Okay, this one is tough. This one sure is tough.
Watch it. Light won't work on the enemy.
Okay. Shut up and fight.
Those who cannot see it for what it truly is. A blessing. Salvation.
Are you Denny? What a moron. What's this turn or nothing? Tell us. Mind charge me. That's a true word.
I won't lose.
Okay. He's almost done. Tell us. I can Denny. I don't know. Yes, he's dancing now. Good night. Good night. Both of them died because of an arrow. Thank you, Yukari. He's a moron. Yes, he did. A moron.
There is nothing more I can do. Now, kill me.
We won't.
Are you scared?
What a peculiar question. You know nothing of death if you think that it is something to fear.
What do you mean?
You fear it because you do not understand it. I will not explain to you any further.
There's no honor in taking the life of someone who can't move. You will live to see if what you wished for comes true or not.
Nice one, Mitsuru.
Yeah. Lie there and repent for what you've done.
He sleeps. Take a nap.
Finally here.
Okay.
Up ahead is the top of Tartarus.
Okay.
The promised place Ryoji spoke of.
Okay.
Let's regroup for the final battle.
Okay. I'll see you in the last and final bonus video of this walkthrough. Okay, everyone. Good luck, Invisibility, looking out. Be right back.